Hey guys, it's Prachi and today I'm gonna share something really exciting with you all. I think this is like every short girl's dream out there, you know, especially for those short girls who don't like being short. I am not very tall myself, but I love my height, you know, I love being short, I just like it this way. But I know that a lot of girls, you know, they struggle with high heels, they don't feel comfortable with them, and then every once in a while wearing visible high heels can get too much for some outfits. So today I'm going to talk about these shoes with hidden high heels, and before you start wishing that these shoes were available in other colors, these shoes are available in a lot of colors. I have personally been wearing shoes with hidden high heels for a lot of years myself, you know. It's been about, I think, 2.5 years. So this particular one is brand new and it's in color white, which is why I'm showing some camera, you know. These are like nice and clean shoes. I have one in black, one in blue. I also have one in silver, which I keep wearing all the time and I keep posting it on Snapchat. So I'll just share a link in the description box below, like of a website where you can find these shoes. Warning, it's an international website. The prices are in dollars and I've forgotten the price of these shoes. So you'll have to do the currency conversion yourself. Also, by the way, when you make your payments, your bank does a currency conversion. So don't worry about that. Worry about the customs. Now let me talk about the shoes over here. You can check the link below. But these are the high heel shoes. Now this one contains heels of about, I think, 2.5 inch. Almost this much. On the website, I think it wrote, you know, and this is so funny, on the website it wrote that these shoes have heels of about 1.5 to 2 inch. I think that's what it wrote over there. I have no idea why, but on these websites, they always reduce the height of heels for some reason. And when I get the shoes, I see that they have actually higher heels, which basically is a better thing, right? There is a shoe lift over here and it ends over here like this. So I'm pressing the shoes over here. And see, these are the heels. Oh wow, this was an easy demonstration. When I started making this video, I was wondering if I'll be able to actually show it or not on camera if these shoes actually have high heels. So yeah, this is how high the heels are. And they basically look like very regular, ordinary sneakers, as you can see. Lace and a Velcro and this thing over here. Most importantly, and this is like, I think, the biggest question that I think I'll be answering right now. These shoes are actually very, very comfortable, okay? So I'll tell you how these shoes go. So they start over here and they go down like this, okay? And with that, your feet is actually rested in a very comfortable position. So you can actually wear these shoes for like an entire day and you won't have a leg pain, you won't have a backache. And balancing yourself is very easy because first of all, you know, block heels. And then you have the space over here. So this kind of helps in lifting your feet even more. So there is no pressure on any one part of your feet. It's just like very evenly spread and it's very comfortable. Now let me be very honest about how much these shoes last. Okay, now this particular white pair is my first white pair. But I have gotten a lot of similar shoes from the same brand. The black one which I wore lasted for around 1.5 years. I can't wear it anymore now. But for the 1.5 years, I wore it like a few times every month. So I guess that will give you a bit of an idea of how long the shoes last. The color also started coming off after 1.5 years. So yeah, that's how it is. Having said all of that, guys, just a little bit of lecture over here because I can't help it. But seriously, like, you know, I am short and I love wearing heels. I love these shoes personally a lot, which is why I'm making this video today. But I just want to say that, you know, whether you're tall, whether you're short, always love your body. And I'm not just saying that, you know, I mean, this sounds like a cliche, and I'm not just saying that because, you know, whatever, it's a cliche and it's the thing to say and stuff like that. But because, you know, every body type, every height, every size is so special. Tall girls have so many advantages, short girls have so many advantages. So, you know, it's just great to embrace who you are and embrace your true self. Because it's great to love your body, and I think that's a lot of lecture for now. So I'll end this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please hit like and please subscribe to this channel. And if you know of any friend who might benefit from this video, please share this video with your friend on WhatsApp, Facebook, Twitter. It will help your friend a lot, I'm sure. It will help me also a lot. I'm definitely sure of that one. So share this video around. Follow me on my social media. Thank you so much for watching, guys. This is me, Prachi, signing off now. Bye-bye.